Bienvenidos a su programa Ventana Educativa. Este espacio es patrocinado por la Biblioteca de la Universidad Pedagógica de San Pedro Sula. Gracias por acompañarnos.
Hello, my name is Michelle Acosta, and I'm going to talk about my first experience as a teacher. To be a teacher is for me the best profession in the world. As a teacher, we give to the people the reasons to the future, to run, and to change our society. So in our classroom, we have to develop a little of each professions of all, like a teacher, like doctor, psychology, mother, father, and we have the opportunity to change the things of our students. In my first experience was in a primary school in a multi-grade. So we have a first and third grade. And I only think in my teacher in primary. And I say me, I need to be like my teacher. I need to be like my teacher. So because my teacher in primary was very professional and I enjoy all the class of her. So she was my inspiration, and in that moment we have a lot of nervous, and I think I need to give to my students confidence. And when we give confidence to the students, they give confidence to me too. So I begin in Monday my class, and on Wednesday my students of third grade made sentence and create new words. So for me it was an exit because I feel like an expert. And in that moment we use a repetition work technique and I develop my best word. And of course my students have the best learning in that moment. Because when we are prepared and we have the competences, all in the classroom is amazing. That is all. Thank you.